So now the side window is on it, but you can easily get rid of the side window. Now we are in spec mode, so we can move a little bit more forward to all those dots, and then all the features will highlight exactly.